In Skyrim, the vigilants of Stendar fight for good. This is the story of Lorenna.
Meh. Meh.
Hey, not so fast. I can't see you. Where are you?
What a fight against this creature. I'm thrilled.
Oh.
Not so close. I nearly lost you. I am not as fast as you.
Never went up here.
Hey, what's that?
I didn't go anywhere. I went the right way. First up. Oh, it doesn't open it at all. That back there. Hey, yay, yay.
Hmm.
I
Whoops.
Get out. It's a trap. I know everyone's dead. No, they got out the other side. Okay. I was better off not noticing that.
Huh?
We have to go through the whole through the dungeon again to get out. Ah!
Oh.
Right, I think we're done here.
Where are you? I can't see you.
Barely hear you. Fucking gone now.
You're dead!
That was nothing. Pick that lock like you did the last one, but don't steal. Huh?
Okay.
Archmage. Meh.
Maybe if you're on the AFT, we need to
Lover,
summon.
May we learn swiftly and not forget wisdom in the heat of battle.
Separately.
Are you?
Okay. Where's good? Bit of blood. It seems. Okay, what the hell? The dead dream beneath the soil. Supposed to go this way. I didn't. I went over here, didn't I?
Meh.
I didn't go over here. Oh, for God's sake. Necessarily drinking, but oh my God!
You're dead.
I do believe in the light. Raise your hand. Into the sky, fight the star. The war is won. Lift your hands toward the sun. Toward the sun.
Find the solution. Sometimes.
My God, can't believe I missed that. Yeah,
don't mess with me.
Always
meant to be.
You're a walking corpse. Don't mess with me. It'll be your life. Those creature deaths could have been avoided.
Maybe. Contracted thrashing plague.
Huh?
Cemetery.
I still remember sending, poor sod.
Slave trader. Slave trader's dead. Says he's dog, but undead.
Huh?
Oh no, I'm having a vision.
Orke, god of life and death, we entrust to you Martha, who has finished her life's journey much too soon. Please take away her burdens, lead her to the great Aetherius, and let her into the circle of saints. Grant eternal happiness to us who grieve here, as well as to Martha, who has now passed through the cycle of life and death. Arke, in your name.
Arke, in your name. Dear friends, thank you for gathering today to remember Martha. I am sure she is watching us from Aetherius. I thank you all from the bottom of my heart for your sympathy. You helped me bear this day. Johan? Are you alright? Come, let's get back home. It's going to rain.
You go ahead, I want to be alone for a while.
Please don't stay too long. Martha wouldn't want you to get sick.
Martha? Away from the leaf.
Death of a loved one is always a dreadful affair. How cruel Arke is.
Who are you?
Just a traveling bard. My name is Bal. Would you like to hear a song? Perhaps the story of Polydor and Eloisa?
Not really.
A pity. Well, it can't be helped if you are not in the mood.
What do you want?
Because of this maze, my lord has ordered me to deliver it to you. Collect the souls of sinners, as many as you can. Will you do it?
If I
do that, will my sister return to me?
Yes, of course. My lord is above RK's laws.
Be gone.
I understand. If you change your mind, I will be in Breville with this maze.
This is the three people she was looking for. Fast travel from here.